It's September 27th, Sunday morning, 7:18 a.m. So what was that temperature? It's 4 degrees outside, so I'm dressed pretty warm. But last time I was here, I threw some dry flies in a deeper pool just across from the dog park. And I got a couple bites on the dry. And it's been a while since I've just thrown a single dry, which are really fun to cast. It's easy. It makes you feel like traditional fly fishermen, so I think that's what I'm going to rock today. Basically, this is my dry fly box. I've also got a box for nymphs, and I can show you that later. That's something that's a bit of an attractor. I like these. These are called red humpies. So they've got a red body underneath the fish can see, and then they're a little bit fluffy, and they're good at floating. You know, this is probably a size 12 hook. I might start with this and see how it goes. Here we are. Look how pretty it is. The trees are turning color, some nice yellows in the bank, some oranges and reds in the bushes. See the steam down in the water there. But it's a cold morning. But yeah, so I'm gonna fish kind of the far side of the river. All the way up. Let's see if we can get a bite on the trail. I just had a fish jump. There's a fish who keeps jumping in here. He's done it 3 times. Pretty ducks though. There's like blue-gray body, brown head, and like a brown mohawk. Cute. Another fish just jumped right there. Maybe the same one, who knows. They're biting. Nice down like this. Some video of some fish jumping in. Not for me. Wow, it's pretty. See how pretty it is? Missed that fish. Yeah. Wonder if I caught that one. Even I saw that one. Chasing this fish upriver now. The fish just jumped here too. So they're jumping this morning. They're rising, I should say. Really, my guy? You're just taunting me now. Let me cast into you. If you're bored, you know, maybe bite my my fly, please. Bit right in the bubble line, right over here, and he's right behind that rock. Perfect cast. The fly is right where he just was. Usually there's a bit of a lag time between last rise and the next one, so I might have hit the gun. Oh god, these fish are rising everywhere. Alright, so in the last 5 seconds, there's 2 rises there. I decided not to do grasshopper. They're just, I don't see anything huge in the water, so I don't want to put a hunker of a fly in the water. This is like a little mosquito imitation. It's white, it's got some like wings, a little white tail. It's a small fly, relatively speaking, maybe size 16, 18. I've used it once in my life, and I don't know. I want to try it this morning. Come on, Mr. Fish. What you gotta do me like that? Telling me your secrets. That was a bump. Oh, jeez. There's 2 right there. Just, you know, one about 12 feet in front of me. One about 18 feet in front of me. Just fantastic.
There's a big one, kind of brown. Mad at me?